Yo guys, welcome back to another episode of Know Your Club. This is episode number 4. And on this episode, I have Doctor here today to do the quiz with Manchester United. Introduce yourself, sir.
Hola, hola. It's Doctor.
And you are a Man United fan?
Yeah, I'm a Man United fan.
How long have you been a Man United fan?
I think since 2013.
Alex Ferguson's last year.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Cool. Yeah. How old do you think you're gonna do?
Average fan, at least 5 maybe.
At least 5? Yeah. Okay, if you guys watched episode 3, Doctor sitting in the corner, he was watching his brother get that nice score that you got. If you haven't watched the episode, do check out the episode. I'll put the link in the corner. He has seen the other 2 episodes as well, so he does have a bit of pressure on his shoulders. But Man says he's gonna get 5 out of 10. So yeah, as usual, if he gets an answer wrong, gets a bit of lemon juice. Let's see how many lemon juice forfeits he'll do. Okay, cool. Let's get straight into it.
Yeah.
Question number 1. Who is Manchester United's record goal scorer in the history of the club? Option A, Bobby Charlton.
Yeah.
Option B, Cristiano Ronaldo. Option C, Wayne Rooney. Or option D, Teddy Sheringham.
Icardi Ronaldo.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, I'd go with Rooney.
Wayne Rooney?
Yeah.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Well done, Wayne Rooney. Well done. Question number 2. What is the capacity of Old Trafford? Okay. Round it off to the nearest 100. Option A, 72,000.
Yeah.
Option B, 73,400. Option C, 77,600. Or option D, 76,000.
Thing is, I know that it's 70 something, but
yeah. I'll give you a clue.
Yeah.
It's the biggest club stadium in English football.
I'll go with B.
B. Is that your final answer?
Yeah.
Okay, that's incorrect. Correct answer is D, 76,000. you're doing well though. This is what we came here for. Here you go. How does it taste?
Not bad, man.
Okay, cool. Question number 3. Who has the record for most goals in a season? In all competitions, not just Premier League, but all competitions. Is it Wayne Rooney, who is option A? B, Cristiano Ronaldo. C, Ruud van Nistelrooy. Or D, Dennis Law? All competitions, not just Premier League. So we're talking Premier League, FA Cup, League Cup, whatever competitions that player played in that season.
I'll pick Van Nistelrooy.
Van Nistelrooy?
Yeah.
Is that your final answer? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay, that's incorrect. Okay, correct answer is Dennis Law with 46 goals. Here you go. Question number 4.
Yeah.
In the Manchester derby, when Wayne Rooney scored that wonderful bicycle kick against Manchester City in 2011, what was the final score of that match? Option A, 1-0 to Manchester United. Option B, 2-1 to Manchester United. Option C, 3-1 to Manchester United. Or option D, 3-2 to Manchester United.
Thing is,
that was in 2011.
Yeah. Okay, just give me the options. Okay,
the options are 1-0 to Manchester United, which is option A. Option B, 2-1 to Manchester United. Option C, 3-1 to Manchester United, or option D, 3-2 to Manchester United.
I think it's 3 something. That's 3. You said 3-1 and 3-2.
Yeah, 3-1 and 3-2. 3-1 would be option C, 3-2 would be option D.
Okay, I'll go with 3-2.
3-2. So you're going with option D. Is that your final answer?
Yeah, it's my final answer.
Okay. The correct answer is option B. So yeah,
this thing tastes bad, man.
So you've taken 3 forfeits already.
Yeah.
Damn.
Only have 1 answer.
Yeah. Looks like you're approaching that fake fan category. How are you feeling?
I just think tastes bad, man.
It's sour, dude. Okay, question number 5. Manchester United started out as a club called Newton Heath in 1878.
Yeah.
In which year did they change to Manchester United? Option A, 1885. Option B, 1892.
Yeah.
Option C, 1902. Mm-hmm. Or option D, 1905. You know I was going to ask a question similar to this, so... Here's your chance to redeem yourself.
Did you know that it was founded in, as you said,
1878 as Newton Heath? Yeah.
To when it was changed to Manchester United, I'm really not sure. Please give me the options.
Okay, the options are 1885,
yeah.
Option B, 1892, Option C, 1902, or Option D, 1905.
I'll go with Option A.
Option A?
Yeah.
1885?
Yeah.
That's your final answer?
Yeah, my final answer is.
You sure?
Yeah, definitely sure.
You don't want to try a different option?
Nah.
Because the one that you chose is incorrect. The correct answer is option C, 1902.
I'm annoyed, Charlie, so
you... Yeah, it's a shot. And it's almost done, it sounds good. I got a Chelsea fan coming through tomorrow. Okay, how are you feeling?
Five.
1 out of 5 so
yeah.
Far.
Hmm.
How well do you think you're gonna do now?
You have to tell me in 4. No?
5. You're halfway.
Yeah,
I can score
6.
6, oh, cool.
Okay.
Not cool. Question number 6.
Yeah.
Mo Salah recently scored a hat trick for Liverpool and the 5-0 domination of Manchester United at Old Trafford.
Yeah.
When was the last time a player scored a hat-trick against Manchester United at Old Trafford? This was all over social media the past week.
Yeah.
They were mentioning which player it is.
Yeah, I saw it on Facebook a couple of times.
Bleacher Report mentioned it as well. But so who was the... Not who was the last player, but in which year was the last time a player scored a hat-trick against Manchester United? The options are option A, 2016.
Yeah.
Option B, 2008,
yeah.
Option C, 2003,
yeah.
Or option D, 1999.
It can be 2016.
Yeah, but Aguero was around, you know. And
City's
been on fire past couple of seasons.
Yeah.
So could be Aguero. I'm just saying, maybe, you know.
City. Who's City?
Huh?
Who's City?
Man City.
Oh.
Yeah.
Man City.
yeah. So it could be Aguero. You know.
So yeah,
I mean, they're the biggest team in your city right now, so.
The next day.
So option D.
Option D, 1999.
Yeah.
That's the year that you guys won the treble. You guys won the Premier League and FA Cup.
Yeah, I know.
And the UEFA Champions League.
Yeah.
So you wanna say that's the season that you guys conceded a hat-trick?
Yeah, I'd say that's the season.
Are you sure? Is that your final answer?
I'm not sure, but yeah, I'm picking it.
Okay. You're going with option D, 1999?
Yeah.
Okay, that's incorrect. The correct answer is 2003. And the player to score the hat-trick was Ronaldo, Brazilian Ronaldo. My favorite player of all time.
He was playing for which team that time?
He was playing for Real Madrid.
Okay.
It was a Champions League match, yeah. He came through, scored a hat-trick, got taken off the match, and he got a standing ovation from both Manchester United and Real Madrid travelling supporters.
Oh. Mm.
Okay, cool. Question number 7. How many managers has Manchester United had after Alex Ferguson left in 2013?
Yeah.
Okay, you said you've been a fan since 2013.
Yeah.
That's what you should know. This includes Ryan Giggs, so that little short stint that Ryan Giggs had, we're including him in this number. Okay, is it A, 3, option B, 4, option C, 5, or option D, 6? How many managers has Manchester United had after Alex Ferguson? Is it A, 3, B, 4, C, 5, or D, 6?
Is this question number 6?
Question number 7.
7.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll go with 4.
4.
Oh, why do I want to pick 5? 4.
Yeah. 4. Final answer, 4.
Final answer is 4.
You don't want to give it more thought before done?
Nah.
Okay, cool. The correct answer is
ah.
C.
5.
A huge 5, but...
Then why didn't you pick 5?
Only have 1 right.
Yeah, 1 right so far.
Out of 7.
Yeah, out of 7. Damn. The coaches that you guys had were Ryan Giggs, David Moyes, Louis van Gaal, Jose Mourinho, and Ole.
I
thought you would forget David Moyes.
Yeah.
Because a lot of people tend to forget him. But yeah. So question number 8. Who was the last captain to lift the Premier League trophy for Manchester United? This is the year that you started supporting the team, you said, in 2013. Okay, this is when you guys won your 20th title.
Yeah.
This is when you guys had that snake Robin van Persie who left Arsenal to go join you guys. Okay. Option A, Nemanja Vidic.
Yeah.
Option B, Rio Ferdinand.
Yeah.
Option C, Edwin van der Sar. Option D, Roy Keane. Who was Manchester United captain the last time you guys took the Premier League? Option A, Nemanja Vidic. Option B, Rio Ferdinand. Option C, Edwin van der Sar. Or option D, Roy Keane.
I'll pick Vidic.
Vidic?
Yeah.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah, it's
okay. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
So you're picking Vidic ahead of Rio. Rio's a local boy, English guy, you know.
Who left Manchester United first?
I don't know, I don't remember.
I think it's Vidic.
So you're going with Vidic? Final answer, Vidic.
But yeah, I'll go with... I'll go with Vidic.
Okay, cool, congrats. That's correct. I thought Rio Ferdinand would have confused you, but yeah, nah. Big up, you got that correct.
Yeah.
Okay, question number 9. Who has the most hat-tricks for Manchester United? Option A, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yeah.
Option B, Wayne Rooney.
Yeah.
Option C, Bobby Charlton. Or option D, Dennis Law. Most hat-tricks for Manchester United.
In all competitions.
In all competitions, yeah, in the history of the club. Is it A, Cristiano Ronaldo, B, Wayne Rooney, C, Bobby Charlton, or D, Dennis Law?
Yeah. Rooney.
Rooney. So you're going with option B, Wayne Rooney. I'll give you a clue. That player scored 18 hat tricks.
18.
Yeah.
I'll pick Rooney, man.
Wayne Rooney. Final answer, Wayne Rooney.
Yeah, Wayne.
Okay, the correct answer is option D, Dennis Law. So you know what comes next. Here you go. Okay, this is the last question. Okay, if you get this right, you and Ifa will be tied.
On 3.
Yeah, if you get this wrong.
I'll be the lowest.
If you get this wrong, yeah, you're gonna be the lowest. Okay. Think you're gonna get it right?
I don't know, man.
Okay, cool. Question number 10. Who holds the record for most league goals scored in a 38-game season? 38 games. Option A, Cristiano Ronaldo. Option B, Wayne Rooney. Option C, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Option D, Ruud van Nistelrooy. Record for most goals scored in a 38 game season. So, as you can see, it's all recent players. It's none of those old school players. Just the recent players. Option A, Cristiano Ronaldo. Option B, Wayne Rooney. Option C, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Or option D, Ruud van Nistelrooy.
It can't be Zlatan. It can't be Zlatan. Between Rooney and Ronaldo.
Yeah.
Oh, Van Nistelrooy. I'll pick, I'm not sure, man. Van Nistelrooy.
Van Nistelrooy?
Wait. Oh, man. I mean, that look of yours,
Which look? Which look?
Making me second guess my answer.
Why? Which look did I give you?
Okay, fine. Okay, repeat the question.
Okay, the question is, who holds the record for most league goals scored in a 38-game season? A, Cristiano Ronaldo. B, Wayne Rooney. C, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Or D, Ruud van Nistelrooy?
Van Nistelrooy.
Van Nistelrooy, option D.
Yeah.
Final answer, Van Nistelrooy. Are you sure? Don't want to change, done, sorted, Van Nistelrooy.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay. The correct answer is... Okay, I'll give you a clue before I give you the correct answer.
Okay, can I change the question?
I'll give you a clue. I'll give you a clue, then you'll think about it and decide. Okay, the clue that I'm going to give you is that player scored 31 goals in the league only. 31 goals in 38 games. Okay, so options are Cristiano Ronaldo, B, Wayne Rooney, C, Zlatan Ibrahimovic, or D, Ruud van Nistelrooy. I see you want to go with Ruud van Nistelrooy because there was a season where he was competing with Thierry Henry for the Golden Boot.
And
Ruud was a fox in the box. Plus, he was Dutch and you wearing orange.
Yeah, I'm gonna change him.
You're gonna change? Yeah. Who are you changing to?
Cristiano.
So you're changing from D, Ruud van Nistelrooy, to A, Cristiano Ronaldo. Final answer.
Yeah.
You're not changing, you're done, sorted, locking it in, ready to have some more lemon juice if you're wrong. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yeah.
Yeah, well done. Thanks for the 2 minutes. Nah, man, I felt sorry for you. I could see that, yeah, the lemon juice had you on the ropes. So, yeah, that's the end of the quiz, guys. Doctor got 3 out of 10.
3, right? Yeah, 3.
Yeah, Doctor got 3 out of 10. So that makes him a fake fan. How do you feel being a fake fan?
Yeah, not bad, man. My aim was 5.
Yeah, it was so, right.
Minus 2, yeah.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Alright. So, where do the people find you? Are you on social media?
Yeah.
Time to plug yourself.
On Facebook, I'm Siyabonga Mahlatshwayo. On Instagram, I'm dog3_7.
Yeah.
Or search Siyabonga Mahlatshwayo, find me too.
Okay, I'll add the links in the description as well.
Yeah, you can check the Guap 2 on YouTube.
Oh yeah, he's also part of a channel called The Guap.
Yeah.
See, I did also mention it in the last video, so if you guys haven't seen it, please go check it out now as well.
Do check him out too, Mr. K on YouTube.
Yeah. Oh yeah, look at that, he's plugging his brother as well. That's so nice. Anything else that you want to mention before we close it up?
Nah, man.
Okay, cool. Guys, thanks a lot for tuning in. I'll be recording more episodes soon. I do have a couple of guys lined up to do more episodes. So please continue watching the episodes that I have done previously as well. I also have other videos that will be coming out soon. So please do subscribe to the channel. I'm trying to actually see how well I can do on this whole YouTube thingy. So yeah, without wasting any more of your time, thanks a lot for tuning in, guys. And I'll see you in the next one.
Peace.